And I'm here today to introduce you to corn.